The proposed ST-CapsNet framework achieved significant improvements over existing methods in terms of average symbols under repetitions, ASUR. The spatial filters learned by ST-CapsNet are higher in the parietal lobe and occipital region, which is consistent with the generation mechanism of P300.
This article was authored by Zehui Wang, Chuangquan Chen, Junhua Li, and others.